All right. Well, good morning, advanced students. How are you guys today? I am coming to you from my backyard. You might be able to see some of the jumps and whatever that I've built over the years, kind of behind me, but maybe you can't see them. But at some point in one of these videos, I'll probably have some little footage of me riding or whatever. But anyways, today it was gonna be nice outside. It's a little overcast, but I figured I'd film outside today instead of just sitting in my house. Should be Thursday. Maybe some of you have picked up on the fact that like I'm filming ahead of time, so I'm not actually filming on Thursday. But I wanted to give you guys just a little bit of an understanding as far as like what I expect from you guys over like the weekend and going into next week. Because next week we won't have class. We'll have class this week, and then we'll have a break of a week, and then I will see you guys in 2 weeks. So over that time, I don't expect you necessarily to be working on your projects. I do expect you guys to be diligently working the weeks that we're on. And so as long as I'm seeing progress in those daily shares, we shouldn't have any issues. If you are not making enough effort, if you guys aren't showing enough like work in those daily shares, then I would expect you maybe to do some of it outside of class. So you guys kind of got to decide. Sherman's wandering around. You got to decide like what you need to be doing as far as getting stuff done. So anyways, going into the weekend, we don't have school tomorrow because it's Good Friday, but you guys have off next week, and then I'll see you guys again. So make sure you post up today, you guys, your daily shares. Make sure I see what you guys have gotten finished up, and we'll kind of go from there. Also, I did want to say, I assume that there's some of you that are still kind of, here we go, questioning what we need to do as far as like coloring, like maybe what that'll look like with some of the materials that you have at home, since you maybe don't have as much as you'd normally have. So if that's the case, I'm gonna run through a little demo of just coloring using supplies that you have at home. Might be a little bit different, so that's kind of my plan. I'll put that video up probably for your next week, so in 2 weeks when you guys have class. So anyways, hope you guys have a great weekend. Happy Easter, and I will talk to you later. See ya.